The William Penn Women's Golf Program is on the hunt for its second national appearance for the second year in a row. The 16th-ranked Lady Statesmen have taken care of business this fall, racking up 4 first-place titles and 1 runner-up finish before this week.
One thing that I never really, as a coach, that I never really think I understood until this year was the value of experience. And so that's why we've seen such significant improvements from one year to the next among not only our upperclassmen who have gotten better as far as their stroke average is concerned, but also our younger players as well.
Monday and Tuesday, WP squared off against the top talent in the nation at the NAIA Fall Preview in Pooler, Georgia. This is the same course that will host the national tournament in May. At the par 72 Savannah Quarters Country Club, Penn placed 9th out of 16 teams with a 2-day stroke total of 660. 8th-ranked Northwood, Florida took the crown at 605. 8th-ranked squads, including 6 in the top 10, were at the tournament. The Navy and Gold finished ahead of number 6 Coastal Georgia and number 20 Lindsey Wilson, Kentucky.
Right now we're right around 310, but we also have a score of 305. This team is capable of shooting in the 290s. That is top 5 stuff. That's top 3 stuff in the country. What these girls can accomplish, it's all going to take dedication and hard work. You know, we know there are expectations, but if we just go out and play William Penn golf, we're going to be fine.
Penn senior Maggie Yang led the way for William Penn in 14th place out of 87 competitors. Yang finished with 155 strokes, while Elsa Weston of Northwood, Florida claimed the tournament title with 138 strokes, 6 under par. Juniors Demi Kutsa and Natalie Booten also finished in the top 50. Kutsa tied for 29th at 161, while Booten tied for 45th at 169. Rule said he needed to see how his team stacked up to other programs in the country. Rule says finishing 9th is okay, but Penn has a lot of work to do in order to reach their goal of winning another conference tournament and returning to nationals. The team is now off from competition until late March. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.